Wait, those flowers are so pretty.
Really? It took me a second to pick them because all the other ones were like ugly. Happy birthday.
They're so cute. Thank you so much.
I got you lollipops. Yeah, all you Minnesota lollipops.
You're so cute.
Fat suckers.
All right, I'm getting them in the car. Okay.
It's gonna be a little bumpy until we get out of here, so.
A little better close up of the flowers. These are so pretty. So, it's my 21st birthday. Oh, hold on, it's bright. Let me put the sunglasses on.
What time were you born?
I was born at 2:20 in the afternoon.
So as my mom would say, technically.
Technically, I'm not 21 yet. But I am. Oh, wow, it is dark. So we have a lot on the agenda today. Currently, right now, we are going out to brunch. And it'll be really fun. I love this place so much. I can't remember the last time we went. Oh, so we're going to breakfast, and then we're gonna run a few errands, but they're fun errands. And then Sal's paying for me to get my nails done. Also, I don't know if you can tell the fake tan on my hand, but it is what it is. So yeah, all right. Check in later. Anything you need to say right now?
See you later.
Look at this beauty.
So yummy.
So good. Man, I'm so full.
She's so full. Man.
Clean plate club.
Almost, we're getting there.
Quick little story. The first time I got this, I thought the jelly to the toast was the dressing to the salad. So I put jelly on my salad and it was actually pretty good.
Hey guys, so we actually ended up at the Tampa Mall because I've been wanting to go for literally forever and
I suggested it.
He suggested it. I've just been wanting to go, you know?
Okay.
Okay, so I'm about to get run over. I just love the mall. I could spend forever at the mall, and I know that's so typical of me to say, but I'm just happy to be here, honestly. It's gonna be a good day.
I forgot to pants, I forgot to shoes.
Hey, get into it.
No, this is the birthday fit.
All right.
I say, got the nice sunglasses.
Ooh. Hey, let's get a little closer. Let's go a little closer.
The nice detailing.
Yeah.
Got the necklace.
Yeah.
I got the starfish earrings.
What we got for pants?
And jeans.
Yep.
Misguided. Top from Katie.
Oh, nice.
Fake tan done by me. And oh. Okay, let's go.
So. Wait, stand in front of the tree.
So, now wait, this one's prettier.
So, Sal, what'd you get?
Oh, is this my section of the hall?
Yeah.
In the middle of the store. So, sneak peek of what I'm wearing to dinner tonight. Okay, I'm not good at doing this with one hand. It's a black shirt. Yeah. Tight black shirt. Got some pants that I'll reveal later that Callie got for me. And we got Callie. Earrings. There's Cal. Trying stuff. You know. Oh. A wild Callie in action. Oh. I think I'm gonna keep going though. See you in the parking lot.
Going away now. Bet on yourself, cause you can make it well.
montage of me walking down the street right now. Wait, wasn't I sexy?
Hey guys, so I actually haven't caught up with you in a while. We went to dinner, hung out for a while, had a good time, and now it's like, what, 1 a.m.?
Yeah, probably.
And we're all doing face masks, as you can tell.
1:30.
It's so fun. Sal fell asleep for a little bit, and now he's awake to do a face mask with us.
Mine's clay.
Crack it open.
This is so fun, guys. This is the perfect way to end my vlog.
I should probably
actually, no, it's not ending.
It's not?
Oh, yay.
Wish you could smell mine through the
Mine smells like graham crackers.
It smells like graham crackers.
Mine smells like Elmer's glue. Like.
Ready?
You go that way and you switch.
Oh my gosh. It's
really trying to bump ahead in 15 minutes. Oh, 15 minutes. 10 to 25.
Why did you do that?
This is so trippy. That SpongeBob?
Oh, I'm
after
scared.
A while, we're not going to be able to smile.
Oh yeah, you're not supposed to move, right? So it dries? Okay.
I really love this technique we got going on over here.
We going to a Friday night football game?
Sal's just been in with that face for like 15 minutes. It's me. It's just like.
You know, they'd be like, yeah, you're like. Ah!
Hey.
Cal, you are like pampered right now.
I'm dead.
Attaboy,
I'm dead. Grind
your skull. I'm prone to it. It won't hurt. Fire away. Let's see it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hey guys, it is the next day, but I did just want to put in a little bit more of this part, this little segment. I don't even know what I'm saying. I did want to highlight this a little bit more. I went and I got my nails done, and Sally over here paid for them, and I'm super excited because they are, you know, obviously Christmas themed. Look at that. Literally so cute. I'll put in a video right now of me getting them done because Sal took just the tiniest little video of it right here.
Yeah.
All right, wasn't that fun? That was so fun. Things kind of got a little away from us yesterday because after nails, I completely forgot that I had this meeting to go to. And so I wanted to, you know, give my full attention to that. And honestly, the whole entire day just got away from us. I had to go to the meeting, and then right after the meeting, I had to like hurry to get ready for dinner, and Katie and I were both so rushed for time. So honestly, I got no video of me in my dress, but I do just have like the smallest little bit of video from dinner. But yeah, all in all, very successful birthday. It was really fun. Now I'm just 1 year older and I'm so old. I feel like now my birthdays are just gonna make me feel old. I think I hit that point.
So
yeah, but at least we're the same age now.
Yeah.
So fun. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year. Okay, bye. Wave goodbye.